Meteorology, Climatology and Geophysical Agency predicted that dry season will hit Indonesia in August. In response to that, observer urged government to fix irrigation system before entering dry season.
The dry season is predicted to take place in upcoming August. To anticipate food stock shortage, observer of Pataka, Yeka Hendra Fatika, demanded government to be ready and prepare strategies. He assessed that for the last 5 years, the government has not had mature scenario in dealing with the dry season. The government would need to seriously address the threat posed by the dry season, as it could lead into the risk of crop failures and furthermore affect food price.
Pemerintah tidak punya skenario yang matang dalam menghadapi kemarau selama 5 tahun terakhir ini. Selalu orang sibuk ketika kemarau itu memasuki bulan-bulan kemarau, dan itu kalau di zamannya Menteri Pertanian Amran Sulaiman, itu pada saat memasuki kemarau dibuatlah program bantuan pompanisasi, pembuatan sumur. Tetapi fakta di lapangan nggak bisa karena sudah tidak ada airnya.
One thing that Yeka underlined most, the government should focus on improving the irrigations to maximize food productions. Irrigations improvement, according to him, must be done before the dry season enter the country, so that the food security can be achieved even in dry season. Yeka even revealed that 50% of the irrigations in Indonesia is damaged. From Jakarta, Rizka Ayu, Ricky Kurniawan for IDX Channel.